Welcome to the new video lecture on Python programming for machine learning based on the KTU syllabus. Now I am going to discuss about files and its operations. In this session, I deal with how to create a new file and write to it, reading from a file line by line, and the file opening modes. First of all, what do you mean by files? A file is some information or data which stays in the computer storage devices. Basically, file means the collection of data. And we can classify the files into two, that are text files and binary files. What do you mean by text files and binary files? In the type of text files, each line of text is terminated using a special character that is called EOL, that means end of the line. Whereas in the binary files, there is no terminator for a line by line statement and the data is stored after converting it from high level language into machine understandable binary language. That is the main difference between text files and the binary files. Let's look how to open a file and its accessing modes. Before reading and writing operations applied to the files, we have to open the file with appropriate access mode. Like read mode, write mode, append mode, these are called access modes. And also we have the responsibility to close the file after writing and reading. So every file should be a close function after the completion of reading and writing of the files. Now, in order to create a file, we have to open a file using this statement. This is the syntax of opening a file. First of all, variable name and equal to open function. Open function has two parameters. First one is the file name, that is file.txt. This is in the form of text file, and the next parameter is file mode, that is reading, writing, appending. We must specify the access mode here. For example, f is the variable name and we have the open function with two parameters, hello.txt, that means the file, and w plus. This is the file mode of this operation. As I mentioned earlier, for opening a file, we need to create the file object. So this variable is also known as file object in Python. We all know in C language, we called it as file pointer. That means this variable points to some file. Here, the file object is f. And this variable is point to the file hello.txt. Before discussing about the reading and writing in files, we have to know more about the file modes in Python. We have different file modes in Python like R, W, X, A, and so on. First of all, the read mode, that is R. Actually, this is the default mode of file operations. It uses for opening the file for reading. When we open a file with read mode, the file pointer points to the beginning of the file. If you want to open a file with read mode, the file should compulsory exit before opening the file. That is the main point to remember on the read mode. Okay. Just consider an example. We have a pointer fp, so we can open the abc.txt file in read mode. What is the statement of that function? Fp is equal to open of abc.txt comma r. So abc.txt is the file name and r is the file mode of that statement. Okay. So when we open the file, that file that is abc.txt file in read mode. The file pointer point to the beginning of that file. That means consider if it is if it has a text, abc.txt has a text, welcome to ZZE. So the file pointer points to the first character of that statement, that is W, the first character of welcome, that is W. So FP points to the first character of that statement. Okay. The next one is write mode. This mode opens file for writing, and this is only for writing the contents. And like read mode, the file pointer points to the beginning of the file. Moreover, two things happened in writing mode. The first thing is, if the file exists, then the file is opened and the file pointer points at the beginning and data will be overwritten. The next thing is, if the file is doesn't exit, in that condition the new file will be created with a given file name. These are the two conditions of writing mode. And next one is X. This mode is used to create a new file. If the file already exit, the operation fails. And the next one is A, that is append mode. When we give A as a file mode, open file in append mode. In append mode, there are two operations. If the file exists, the pointer points to the end of the content. So we can append some information from the end of the content. If the file doesn't exit, new file is created like write mode, and the file pointer points to the beginning of the file. That is the main operations in the append mode. And we have three more modes here, T, B and plus. T means this is the default mode, it opens in text mode, and B for binary mode. When we append B with R, W and A, we can open a binary file instead of text file. And plus is used to open a file for reading and writing. Hope you understand about how to open a file and all about the file modes of Python. I will discuss more about how to open a file and how to write and read file in Python in the next session. Thank you. Have a nice day.